So yeah. many female athletes who take inspiration, especially.
Because a lot of people still think that, okay, maybe a woman can't do this. I'm a girl. Maybe I can't do that. I think, no, a woman can do anything.
You rewrote a lot about sports in that one performance.
Yeah, I think my life has changed after that completely. You did not lose gold, but you won silver.
You're literally one of the most celebrated athletes our country has seen.
2020, people were expecting a gold and it couldn't happen. I had mixed emotions. I got that bronze.
You got emotional talking about the Olympics.
Yeah.
You're very happy.
Yeah.
Where does that aggression come from on the court? Suddenly something switches in you.
Yes, I am aggressive. And I've shown that, okay, you know, Sindhu, when Sindhu comes on court,
people should be scared.
Of course.
Do you want to talk a little bit about your love life? Because that was one of the things that came up on Google in our research.
Oh, really? I don't know what came up.
Like relationship status and
single.
Single.
Yeah.
Have you dated in your life?